fixed itself or not. I hope this isn't copyrighted. It's a merry mead maker. Got this for returning all of the musical instruments to the Bard's College in Western Skyrim. Because I've made some changes to Seaveil Spire. Not the big changes, I think. Okay, no changes in there. You'll notice that the Blackwood tapestry is hanging there now. That's a Sigil Guardian vision box. And memories and visions of Echoes of Old Aldmeris is right there. Yeah. Echoes of Aldmeris is right there. And Sigil's Archipelago painting is right here. Now, I figured out something. Notice that the fish are right there. These used to be down in the other spot, but I've gone and changed that and that around too. Now I'll show you how I did this. They take that. Now, service drag and turn that off. Make sure it says on, and then you can go and change, move something that around. That is how I put those out there, actually. Pretty cool, huh? And I put the jellyfish bloom right there. Enigmas of the Elder Way. It's a Vorkash egg. And torches up there now. Just in case I'm moving some of my stuff, some stuff around. Now, the Guardian Stellus. Stellus is right there now. More Guardian Stelluses. There and there. I realize it's dark, but there's a point to this. Bleak Beacon Chanting. Some Eldritch music for the Dreadfather. Turned all this into a shrine to the Dreadfather. Actually, you know what? Yeah, and I put the throne, Merkmire's throne right there. Merkmire totem beacon. There and there. All a shrine to the Dreadfather. Beast will soul tender right there. All fits in. Yeah, there's some vampire lights to keep the lighting all in keeping. Not sure if I've shown this or not. Vampire stained glass. You find those leads by defeating the bosses by Harrowstorms in the Reach. Okay, I'm gonna show you how I did that. How I put the fish out there. Actually, first, all right. Out there. Song of the Kingdoms playing. Now, I've tested it. You can actually put stuff down there too. Wonders of the Shoals in there. Ah, here it is. Let's go back and see how the Aeon Stone looks. No wagering, it's gonna look real cool. There she is. Very nice. Alright, well, that is it for this little update of my Seaveil Spire. I really like this little thing here. Take care, see you guys next one. Peace.